Good morning, you wonderful people. Well, today I'm going to be doing my second attempt at forging. So on the last video, we made this forge, and I forged off that anvil forged off that piece of railroad track as an anvil. And so I said I was going to make a setup down here. So this morning I spent time moving rocks with my cat, and I took and cut up this stump. So now I'm no longer working on my knees. I'm working kind of chest height, so it's a little nicer. And then I bought some terrible Amazon hammers for $40. Couldn't turn that down. You're gonna go with me, fire up the forge, and start trying to make some more leaves. See if I can improve from last time. Start this forge, takes a little bit of cardboard and some firewood. I'm really conflicted because every forger that I watch chokes up on their hammers and then their handle hits them in the forearm. But I grew up doing construction and still am doing construction. And I used to get yelled at when I was younger if I didn't grab the end of the hammer. So I'm kind of struggling with choking up on the hammer to get control, but still in my mind I need to be at the end of the hammer to swing harder. So I'm fighting with myself there.